The first year of the program will focus on ceiling and underfloor insulation, which is the top priority for a warm, dry home. And we will be adding heat sources to this grant scheme from July next year. Additional contributions from community organisations are currently being sought to make the retrofits as low cost as possible for homeowners. This is a scheme that runs to 66% of the cost of insulation.